My own homemade ginger beer. Unfiltered, unpasteurized. As you can see, it has a little bit of yeast sediment. Packs quite a good kick. So, open it with one hand. There we go. See the bubbles start rising up. Pulls up the yeast sediment. Let's pour it before it mixes all the yeast sediment. See, it's got nice and fizzy. It's got a nice foam, but that'll recede pretty quick. Oh, look at that. That is good. Oh, yeah. Top it up a little more. Right on. It's got nice body carbonation. This is homemade. I'm